The next thing we're gonna do is some MIDI editing. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look at this part and I'm gonna try to highlight it, I'm gonna copy it, and I'm gonna paste it. So after I copy it and paste it, it should show up somewhere along where I'm at right here. So if I try something like that, maybe I'll take this, I'm gonna bring it even lower than where I'm at right now. Maybe an octave lower than where that part's at. So let's try, All right, so now basically I've just layered up my part. I'm just added a whole, I just copied it, pasted it, and just moved it down. So what I could also do is maybe even just take one piece, right? I could copy it and I could paste it. Well, actually, what I could do is I could hold down this piece and draw what I want by holding down the Apple key. So actually, I could just go in, maybe even take this part and just add a separate little part. Maybe another A at the very bottom.